Hi guys, again, it's me, Yoru, and thank you so much for watching my own interpretation of how Calypso should look like. So welcome in 14 facts about me. Questions were made by my friend, mostly. So first question is, what's your name? So my real name is Monica. Where did your nickname come from? My nickname came from the anime called Bleach, and there was a female character named Yoruichi, and she was so amazing, so bossy, and so awesome that I was just like, oh my god, Yoruichi, it must be my nickname. And then I realized that it's too long, so I changed it into just Yoru, which means night in Japanese. How old are you? Okay, I'm 21 years old. I'm old. I'm really old. What was your first cosplay? My first cosplay was Itachi. It looked like this, and it's still really embarrassing how it looked. What is your favorite personal cosplay? My favorite personal cosplay will be... This year I've made the female Titan from anime Shingeki no Kyojin, and I'm really proud of myself because everything was made by me and my friend. Next question. If you could change one thing about yourself, what would it be? If I could change one thing, it will be that I'm too shy. If it comes to ask the shop assistant, when I get lost, would I ask for help? No. If it comes to order something in the restaurant, would I do it by myself? Of course, no. The best thing about me. The best thing about me. Everything! But if I have to choose one, I think it's how honest I am. Like, really. Next one. What are you doing in your free time? Let's see what Yoru is doing in her free time. So I'm drawing in my free time, like a lot. I made some from Percy Jackson. So it's Frank, Percy, Annabeth, Luke, Leo, it's me, Calypso. So Piper, Jason, Clarice, Will, Nico, Travis and Connor. This with Hazel, this is Selena and Beckendorf, because I do love them, and Talia. And I also have drawn this because I found the base model very funny. What is your biggest life achievement so far? I know. Since the October 2015, I have lost 20 kilograms weight, and it's like, I don't know. Okay, I know right now. It's 44 pounds. How would you describe happiness? This is happiness. What are your future goals? What? My future goals? I don't even know what I will be doing tomorrow. Oh well, okay, I know. It's my everyday activity, I know. Easy peasy, bitches! Favorite movie or book?
my favorite movie, Shutter Island. I really do appreciate this work, all this mystery inside. And I love so like A Walk to Remember. This movie makes me cry every single time. What is your favorite game of all time? Yes, I do play video games a lot! And the best game I have played ever is Assassin's Creed. I love Assassin's Creed. And the last one. What about Yaoi? Yaoi! Oh, it's a really bad topic for me. Because, let's face it, I don't like Yaoi. I do like Solangelo. I do. I don't know why, because I really don't like Yaoi, but it doesn't mean that I'm offending someone who likes it, okay? Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. And I really apologize for everything I made in this video, and I don't know what to say. Oh, if you haven't seen our previous videos, this is video for Nico, and this is our introduction movie. So once more, thank you so much, and see you next time. Bye bye.